At the beginning of 2022, the future founders of Sei launched their project. By the end of April 2022, the first release of Sei on GitHub was ready. And this is the birth of a new blockchain in the Cosmos ecosystem. The core team was formed that time. May 2022 turned out to be a very hot month. The new team created social media accounts and deployed a Discord server for the community. A small community consisting only of noders and early birds began to grow to thousands of members. The first great event for the Sei ecosystem was the first testnet. During this time, the community grew impressively. New users tested DEXs, minted NFTs on the Sei blockchain and participated in the ambassador program. The first partnerships with other projects were announced on Sei's social networks. After a short break and the completion of the first testnet, the second one arrived. It was marked by a new incentive program and new projects launched on the blockchain. There was a time when about 50 teams created something new on Sei and presented it to the public. Not all projects survived to the mainnet, but it was an invaluable experience for everyone. And finally, in August of 2023, the mainnet was launched. It took about a year and a half to achieve the first major goal, but the Sei team and the community completed it together. An airdrop was held for the Sei community and major projects in the Sei ecosystem began to work on the mainnet. What does the future hold for us? The main stage, building the blockchain, is over. New projects come to the Sei ecosystem every week. And now all the efforts of the community are aimed at building a new large ecosystem on the fastest blockchain to date. Stay with us. Together we will build the future.